Everybody, please give some love to our good friends. This is Dumpstaphunk. Thank you.
that's what that sounds like. Oh my God. It's been a while. It's been a long time. Whoa. Let's get at it. Let's get at it.
Thank you.
obviously, we've all had a lot of time on our hands last year, so I hope you, we've been doing a lot of looking within. That's, yeah, right? I mean, yeah, you know, read a book, look within. Watch TV, look within, you know? Yeah, so we got some new music. We got a song right here that I'm trying to figure out, you know, what do we do at this point? And I mean, it's pretty obvious. The name of the song is called Where Do We Go From Here? And here it is. Wrote a song about it. Like to hear it. Here it go. Here it go. Thank you. Song that Dumpstaphunk wrote, collaborated on as a group. Song is based on a true story.
Sold several million copies.
He lying.
We still waiting on that check. Hey.
Matt, who's on the kid?
Brandon. Medicine. Thank you, man. Thank you, Brandon.
Thank you. chasing you, boy. That's a damn shame. Thank you.
That's right. Thank you. It's good to be here. Spirit of Suwannee, thank our man Paul for putting this thing on, man. Damn. We miss y'all. We miss y'all a whole lot, man. You know, it was funny. We did a couple of streaming shows and whatnot, and that's what we had to do for, and we still probably do some more of those, you know, in this the world we live in right now. But it's so funny when you're playing, and like we miss y'all, you know, like we miss y'all. The part that you play in this is so important. We could go in the studio and record shit, or go into some place and record a show, and you see it on it. But we miss y'all. We need that part. Your part is so important. Believe that. Man. Yes, indeed. What's going on? Uh-oh. You know what? Tony Hall was right. Tony Hall was right all along. We found that out. He was right all along. He had a thing, you know. I mean, I wouldn't call him a total germaphobe, but back in the days, we used to laugh at him and try to make fun of him because of some of his careful, ultra careful ways about, you know, germs and shit. But obviously, we found out he was right. He was right all along. He was right all along. Gloves and shit.
Yep.
He had gloves and masks and all that shit before we knew about all this.
I carry my own mic and I clean it.
Alcohol pads and hand sanitizer. He been rocking that stuff. I could tell you some more stuff that would have you laughing your asses off, but I ain't gonna get into all that. We gonna just play some music.
It's a night you are.
No. No, he knows what I'm talking about. Thank you so much for allowing us to be a part of this hang with y'all here. The world is a little bit under the weather. I'm looking at the wrong song on the list. Sorry about that.
So maybe we should play both of the songs at the same time. Hey. They're in two different keys.
Wait on, who's talking? Oh, what happened? Oh, shit. Damn, all right, we got some. Okay, that's some technical difficulty. That's bound to happen. Once again, thank y'all so much. We really do appreciate it. We haven't done this in a long ass time. Here's another new tune that we got a record coming out, I think in April 23rd to be exact. And the record's called Where Do We Go From Here? That's the name of the album. Probably be on vinyl and any kind of digital formats that are available. It will be available for your pleasure. And this is a song. It's appropriately titled Backwash. Backwash, you know what I'm talking about. You understand this? Some nasty shit, something funky. Just had to, you know. Check it out.
We'll be right back. strong to make a fall. Determination's on my side. Standing tall with pride. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it. I'm gonna make it.
Everybody is up here. It's been a while. You can play a little bit while I'm talking. that's cool. You can do that. You can do that while I'm talking. Go ahead. I'm serious. Go ahead. On the trumpet, we have Mr. Ashlin Parker on the trumpet, y'all. Mr. Alex Wasily on the trombone. Alex Wasily Wasabi, the T.Y. horns. Third on bass and vocals. Ian Neville on the guitar. Ian Neville on the guitar. Deven Trusclair on the drums and some vocals. Deven Trusclair. Tony Hall on guitar, bass, and the vocals. That's right. Ivan Neville right here on the keyboards. Organ and clavinet and stuff. Dumpstaphunk! Louisiana. And we know, we're gonna tell you a little something. You know you feel the same way we feel. We're gonna talk about it.
Thank you.
to New Orleans right about now.
Yeah.
In another time and place, it would have been having the Muses Parade tonight.
We're gonna bring Mardi Gras out of there.
We're gonna
bring it out there.
I had to just go there. You know. But Mardi Gras is a state of mind, you know what I'm saying? It's a state of mind. We can do it right here. We're gonna take it to a street parade.
Yeah!
I'm so excited that we're playing for people. You just don't know. I mean, I stayed in my house more this year than I ever stayed in the house
since
in my whole life.
Since high school.
And, you know, even when we was teenagers, I was traveling on the weekends. I wasn't home.
Dude, it's a whole new format, man.
If we wouldn't be here tonight, I probably would have freaked completely out by now.
Hey, y'all.
I was on the verge.
Yeah.
Help! We've been talking about it.
No,
stand on the verge. Here's my line. Help!
I'm ready to get the fuck out of here. I'm ready to get the fuck out of here.
Y'all just have no idea. Y'all don't. No, you know what was kicks? The funny thing is, we've been home so long, we couldn't remember how to pack.
I didn't, you know what, usually I have a suitcase in my house that's kind of the template suitcase. It's always got something in it, like at least the basic little shit, and I just kind of top it off.
I was completely lost
when it was time to pack. I'm like, damn. I'm like, that whole empty suitcase, the whole reset. I'm like, what the hell?
I got way too much stuff.
That's some funny shit.
I got all kinds of
stuff. Oh, now you realize that, huh?
Oh, I got boo-goo stuff. I'm back for the winter.
Thank y'all very much. This is so much fun for us. It was such an honor and a privilege to get to do this. And, you know, I ain't trying to preach and tell nobody how to act and all that, because I ain't, you know, trying to do all that. But, you know. You know, we in a situation, and so we just got to try to make it better for everybody and try to get through this thing, and hopefully we'll be closer and closer together, you know what I'm saying? We can't even come dap, shake hands with mama and whatnot, goddamn, you know? I'm wondering, how long it's going to take before they have, like, the merch booth and all that kind of shit, and the signing stuff, all of that, see? I mean, it's like, goddamn.
October. That's it.
It's going to be a minute. But you know what? We're glad to get to do this right here, all right? We're grateful for what we have.
It's going to happen. October and in November, we're going to have the Bear Creek. Watch.
What did
you say?
Go ahead. We're going to play some real funky for y'all right here. Something we heard one of our heroes here.
the cold, baby. Cause when you're hot, it's too much. Cause when you're hot, you're hot. Look at what you got. Don't care about the cold, baby. Cause when you're hot, you're too much. Cause when you're hot, you're hot. Look at what you got, in my dinner, dinner. I don't care about the cold, baby. Cause when you're hot, you're too much. Cause when you're hot, you're hot, you're hot, you're hot, you're hot, you're hot, you're hot.
Dumpstaphunk from New Orleans, and spirit of Suwannee Park. Oh my God, it's so beautiful, so beautiful to be here. Wow. This song is for all the music lovers, all the music lovers in the house, all the music lovers. All the music lovers, all the music lovers.
I see y'all. I see ya. I see ya.
Yeah. Right on, right on, right on. Yeah, you're right. Yes, indeed, y'all. Yes, indeed. Yeah. All right. This is a tune we wrote a while back. And it's just kind of one of those songs just like this.
It's real.
Yeah, the gift that keeps on giving. It's crazy. Yeah. Yeah, that's one of the beautiful things about music. Sometimes, most of the time, this is a song called Justice. Song called Justice.
Here we go, y'all. Deven gotta fix his mic. Gonna take some high notes.
Thank you.
our South Bowl and whatnot. That's funny, you know, because we're at this point. I don't think I've hugged anyone outside of my household since we've been all doing this format. I haven't hugged no fucking body. No, one person forced a hug on me, my cousin. A cousin of mine. I have several cousins. And I'm just close with him.
He couldn't run, he grabbed him.
He came in and hugged. I'm like, what the fuck are you hugging me? I ain't seen you in fucking months, man. I know you, I love you, you're my blood, but I ain't seen you in months.
You told me, I don't know where you've been.
I had the COVID, I had the shit. I'm one of the original COVIDs. I'm one of the March COVIDs. Yo, that's right. I called myself, I was in New York. And unbeknownst to me, it was going to be the last concert of its kind. Since then, I was at Madison Square Garden in March, and I saw Oteil playing with the brothers. And I was brave. I went to that. I thought while I was there, should I be in here with all these fucking people and there's this disease shit going on? And I ended up at some point soon thereafter a little bit sick for quite a while. No, that's where I got it. Yeah, right? Oh my God. It's a brave new world we're living in. Yeah. All right. We're having conversations up here trying to figure out what we're gonna play, man. You know, we're doing it. You know, now I'm gonna tell you, I was real suspect about any people coming over here, coming up on the stage and shit. We ain't in the same little bubble and whatnot. See, I know he one of the early COVID dudes like myself. See, Oteil. Ooh, Lord, that was. Oh shit, he like Superman. Oh my. I forgot about all that, see? I ain't think about all that. I don't hug people no more. See the whole sit-in thing? The whole sit-in thing used to be a given, but now it's kind of like more in, you know, you're not sure you want to do it or do you? Okay, here we go.
So shaking on Shakedown Street. It used to be the heart of town. Tell me this town ain't got no heart.
Shakedown.
I poked around.
Oh, Shakedown. Well, you can never tell. Well, you can never tell.
come on. Turn it up, come on. Turn it up, turn it up. Turn it up, turn it up. Oh, turn it up, everywhere, everywhere. Everywhere, everywhere.
Shakedown.
Come on, y'all. Used to be the heart of town.
Shakedown.
Dumpstaphunk, everybody. Oteil Burbridge. Thank y'all very much. You did a great job tonight. Everybody, please, if you have a golf cart, back it out or pull it out very slowly. All golf carts go this way. One-way traffic for golf carts, okay? Going this way. Please look after each other on the way out. Be safe out there in the campgrounds. And we look forward to seeing y'all tomorrow. Thank y'all so much for an incredible night.